welcome to Fort Worth, Texas. Tonight's matchup is between the TCU Horned Frogs and the Bandits. The Bandits will be kicking off. Number 34 back deep to return. They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Set. Hut. 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 Hut.
Eldridge with the tackle. Loss of 2 on the play. Receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Set. Hut. Hut, 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 hut.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Reception, 3-yard gain on the play. Fourth and 7. Ball on the 35-yard line. Number 6 into punt. Schneider back to return. Yard punt. Return for a gain of 15 yards. First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Sampson with the carry. Gain of 14 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Sampson on the carry. Gain of 10 on the play. Sampson, the ball carrier, 9-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Sampson with the carry. Gain of 8 on the play. Second and 2. Ball on the 17-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, the score is tied at 0. Second and 2. Ball on the 17-yard line. Yeah. first and 10. Incomplete pass, number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 28-yard line. Take over at the 37-yard line. First and 10. Sampson with the carry. Gain of 10 on the play. Second and inches. Ball on the 47-yard line. Sampson on the run, gain of 4 on the play. First and 10, ball on the 49-yard line. Sampson, the ball carrier, 15-yard gain on the play. First and 10, ball on the 34-yard line. Six makes the reception. No gain on the play.
Set.
Incomplete pass. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth and 7. Ball on the 38-yard line. Number 6 into punt.
Set.
Snyder back deep to return.
Hot.
Two-yard punt, return for a gain of 17 yards. First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. Sanford with the reception, gain of 40 on the play. First and 10, ball on the 13-yard line. Play. Second and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. Third and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. first half. TCU will be kicking off to start the second half. Sanford back deep to return. Kickoff return 21 yards. Schneider on the return. The Bandits take over at the 21-yard line. First and 10. Sampson on the run. 1 yard gain on the play. Second and 9. Ball on the 22-yard line. Rocket, the ball carrier, gain of 12 on the play. First and 10, ball on the 34-yard line. Rocket on the carry, 11-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Roberson with the reception. Gain of 36 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Rocket on the run, 9-yard gain on the play. Sampson with the carry, gain of 6 on the play. Take over at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
Set.
Second and 15. Ball on the 16-yard line. The intended receiver on the play. Third and 15. Ball on the 16-yard line. Number 86 makes the reception. Gain of 6 on the play. Fourth and 9. Ball on the 22-yard line. Gain of 53. first and 10. Ball on the 2-yard line. The defense calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Timeout called by the defense. The defense calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Sampson with the carry. 7-yard gain on the play. Second and 3. Ball on the 47-yard line. Number 21 with the tackle. 1-yard loss on the play. Third and 4. Ball on the 48-yard line. That's the end of the game. The final score is the Bandits 14, TCU 7. Thank you for attending today's ball game.